Today we are going to show you our 8051 microcontroller trainer kit. Order code is 43005. So here this is the trainer kit. This is the main switch to on or off the trainer kit. This is fuse. Here in the trainer kit we can see different types of ICs are mounted on the panel. These pins is used for interfacing purpose. And this is the 7 segment LED display. These are the keypads. With the help of this, we can enter any kind of program into this kit. This is the user manual. This is included with this kit. Also, this is the connector to interface with PC. These all are included with this kit. So here we can see different types of keys are there. This is the reset key. This key starts executing the program from the beginning of reset address, that is 0000. Now this is here, this key, baud key, selects the baud rate for serial communication. This key used to display the internal 128 bytes of RAM, and if needed these locations can be modified. After that, coming to this key, is used to display the external 84K program memory area or data. Now this is the increment key. This key is used to increment memory address. After that, this key is used to decrement memory address. Now with the help of this key, we can execute program at a specified address with specified register contents. And this key is used for execution purpose. And this key here is used to set the time. So for this, first turn on the key. Now we can see this kind of display will be showing in the LCD display. Now after that, press this key. It will show this hour. Now give any hour. I am giving 11. After that, press execution key. This is for minute, so enter the minute. After that, again press execution. This is for second, enter second, and now press execution. And after that, press this key 1DIT/B, and we can see that it is showing the time. We are going to execute our first program, that is to perform an 8-bit addition. For this, we are going to use this, we are going to enter this program here that is given in the manual. So first, press reset. After that, press modify external. Now, give the address, that is 8100. After that, press increment, and we will enter this number here, that is 908200. So first, press 90, increment. Then press 82, again press 00, now press E0, then F9. So enter the program as it is given in the manual. After that, press reset. After pressing reset, press modify external, then enter to address 8200, and we are giving this number 22. Again press increment, and we are giving 11. Press increment. After that, press reset, then press go and enter the starting address, that is 8100. After that, press execute. Then again press reset, then modify external, and then the resultant address, that is 8202, and press increment, and we can see the resultant addition, that is 22 plus 11 equals to 33. Our next program is to multiply 2 8-bit numbers. For this we are going to enter this entire program here. So first press reset, modify external, and enter the address 8100. Then press increment. Next here will be 90. After that it will be 8200 E0. Then it will F5. Next F0. After that A3. After that E0. After that A4. After that A3. After that F0. After that A3. After that E5. After that F0. After that AT. And then it will be FE. Press increment, after that press reset, and then press modify external. After that I am entering the address 8200, and I am giving number that I want to multiply. So I am giving 4. Next I am giving 2. After that press increment, then reset, then go, then 8100, and after that press execute. Now again press reset, then modify external, and we will enter the address, that is 8202. This is the resultant address, and press exit, increment, and we will get the result, that is 4 into 2 equals to 8. Next program is to find the 1's complement and 2's complement of a number. For this we are going to enter this program here. So again first press reset, and then modify external, and enter the address, and then press increment, that is 90. It is already entered from the previous program. Now again press increment, 8200 E0. Now we will enter F4. Press now A3 again, then F0, then 24, then 01, after that A3, after that F0, after that AT, and after that FE. Again press increment. Now press reset, modify external, and enter the address where we are going to enter the number for which we are going to find the 1's complement and 2's complement. So press increment, and I am entering number 54. Now again press increment, reset, go, enter the starting address, that is 8100, press execute. Now again press reset, modify external, and now we will enter the resultant address, that is 8201. Press increment. This is 1's complement, and the next in 8202 is 2's complement, that is AC.